The Stafford County Sheriff's Office is asking the public and helping locate missing 18-year-old Stafford High School student Travis Dillard, who was reported missing by his family early this morning. He was last seen by his family on the afternoon of April 7th. Travis is a 6-foot white male with short blonde hair. He was last seen in a gray sweatshirt and brown pants. If you have any information, please contact...
So, Shane McKnight. Y'all good friends?
Yeah, we go way back.
Then you must remember how my brother Travis used to have some beef with him back in middle school.
I guess it was a while ago.
When do you think the last time they spoke was?
Murder! That's what they're calling it, a fucking murder! In this shit together!
Don't put this on me, you fucking murderer. I trust her. You just don't understand.